On my mark!
Those who loved me, I was the most generous of souls. There was no pain I would deny them, no betrayal I would not gladly all who loved me. The prophet said, there is nothing you can do for which I will not forgive you. For God has granted me sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved.
Be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker, when there's a moment when we're not being shot at, if you're interested, I spotted some supplies over there.
Supplies where? You were pointing. Where the... This?
Found some money. Take this.
Nice.
What is a life compared to a fate?
I'm looking! Need this?
Thanks, Toots.
I understand how you do what you do. Sometimes.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger, I didn't just open the ones I found. I remember making them.
Making them?
I could go wherever I wanted. But I always wanted to come back.
To what?
I don't know. My family?
Huh. How do you do that? Whatever it is.
You know how I said I had plenty of time to read? Well, I tried to figure it out. I read literature on physics and other such things.
Yeah? And what did that teach you?
That there's a world of difference between what we see and what is. Want to hold on to this?
Much obliged.
It's like she knew.
Captured by man, used to tame the fucking Bronco.
Thank you. sporting man, Miss Fitzroy. I won't steal up on you while you slumber like these Vox boys here with their pig stickers. That's one scalp to me. That's two. Now, when you hear this, I want you to square your affairs and come die in the side of the poets. You'll need a white man's weapon. Give this a try.
Once he has what he needs, he will leave you alone. What else could you expect from a liar and killer of women?
Comstock.
Father, prophet, whomever you are, I'm leaving and there's naught you can do to stop me.
Oh, sweet child. That's where you're wrong.
Box goes somewhere. Let's see if I can find it. thorough as possible. Probably spin this fucking camera in circle like 20 down different times. Oh fuck, this place is big. I don't know if I'm gonna look for a map. Let's see. Fucking box codes.
Washington, there were few in Congress who saw my vision for Columbia. But it is the burden of the prophet to bring the wicked to righteousness. For what am I, if not a mirror to reflect the face of God?
What's up, buddy? Alright, yeah, screw it. That's too much effort. I don't really care about the codes. Geronimo.
Unconscious on the beach, kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters right in the present.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
more money.
Perfect timing.
Like they call you the false shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side.
Har har.
Or them that hired me also wrote the signs.
Why?
Got me. Perfect. You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one.
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How'd you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're handing me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure look like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight to win. Only question is, which side you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join
the
Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, must help the Fox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
Yeah, it's home.